Indian spice chai. This is without a doubt the essence of what the subcontinent of India and that part of the world is all about. Everyone drinks chai. Chai is a blend of tea and spices. The spices come through the cup extremely, extremely well. They are a blend of cloves, cinnamon, rampe leaves, a little bit of black pepper, and you get that little spicy character on it. Brew it for about 5 minutes, maybe 6 minutes or so, and you would use milk and sugar. That is an absolute necessity for chai. What would you pair Indian spice chai with? Well, certainly an Indian dish, a lovely curry, a goat or a lamb curry or something like that. And it is best enjoyed throughout the meal and at the end.